Hi everyone, and welcome to our channel Victor Explains. In today's video is about how to fix can't switch on and turn off real-time protection Windows Defender on Windows 11 and Windows 10. If you found this video helpful, please like to encourage us and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.